Some presents are more valuable to us than other presents. Gifts given by special persons or to special occasions. Today I will tell you a story about Jesus where he is receiving a very special present. And before that, another story about a present from Africa. Welcome to video service here from the Danish Church. Please come in and join. A man once visited a family in Denmark. The man was from Tanzania in Africa and was dressed in beautiful colored African clothing. With him, he carried a present for the children in the house, but he did not give the children the package right away when he arrived, and not during the dinner, and not after the dinner. And the children were so curious about what was inside this present for them. Finally, he gave it to them. And out of the gift wrap became a lovely African tiger, caved in wood, but with both back legs broken. It was a little difficult for the children to hide their disappointment. How could they play with the tiger when it was broken? But many years later, the tiger was the toy they remembered. They had tons of other kinds of toys, Lego and PlayStations and dolls and teddy bears and much, much more. But the tiger, given by a special guest in a particular way, was the toy given with a purpose and in a context that they remembered forever. In a moment, I will read the Bible text of today. It's about Jesus receiving a present that he will never forget, a present given in love and care, a present preparing him for the most important gift we all receive, that Jesus conquers the dark when he became the light of Easter. What presents do you remember? And what gifts have you given to others knowing that this is important? En af farisæerne indbød Jesus til at spise hos sig, og han gik ind i farisæernes hus og tog plads ved bordet. Nu kom der en kvinde, som levede i synd i den by. Da hun fik at vide, at han sad til bords i farisæernes hus, gik hun derhen med en alabasterkrukke fuld af olie, stillede sig grædende bag ved ham og ved hans fødder, og begyndte at væde hans fødder med sine tårer og tørrede dem med sit hår. Og hun kyssede hans fødder og salvede dem med olien. Da farisæeren, som havde indbudt ham, så det, tænkte han ved sig selv. Hvis den mand var profet, ville han vide, hvad det var for en slags kvinde, der rører ved ham. Og det er en, der lever i synd. Jesus sagde til ham, Simon, jeg har noget at sige dig. Han svarede, sig det, mester. En pengeudlåner havde to skyldnere. Den ene skyldte 500 denar, den anden 50. Da de ikke havde noget at betale med, eftergav han dem begge deres gæld. Hvem af dem vil så elske ham mest? Simon svarede, ham, der har fået eftergivet mest, vil jeg tro. Jesus sagde, det har du ret i. Og vendt mod kvinden, sagde han til Simon, ser du denne kvinde? Jeg kom ind i dit hus. Du gav mig ikke vand til mine fødder, men hun har vædet mine fødder med sine tårer og tørret dem med sit hår. Du gav mig ikke noget kys, men hun er blevet ved med at kysse mine fødder, siden jeg kom herind. Du salvede ikke mit hoved med salve, men hun har salvet mine fødder med olie. Derfor siger jeg dig, hendes mange synder er tilgivet, siden hun har elsket meget. Den, der kun får lidt tilgivet, elsker kun lidt. Og han sagde til hende, dine synder er tilgivet. De andre ved bordet begyndte at tænke ved sig selv, hvem er han, som endda tilgiver syndere? Men han sagde til kvinden, din tro har frelst dig. Gå bort med fred. Amen. Let us pray together. Dear Lord, help us appreciate the gifts of life we are receiving from you. Graciously, all the time, we take them for granted, but your mercy is great. Help us to share the love and hope to the people around us, those we know and those we don't know. and forgive us our sins when we fail. Dear Lord, we pray in this time of corona for all who are fighting the virus and for all who are sick by the virus. We pray for us all where the virus infects our daily life. Comfort and uplift those who are alone, isolated, oppressed by solitude and fear. And remember in your mercy all those who have died and will die. Remember us all. Lord Jesus, hear us when we pray in a moment of silence. Hear our prayer, and hear when we pray together. Fader vor, du som i himlene, helliget blive dit navn, komme dit rige. Ske din vilje, som i himlen så ledes også på jorden. Giv os i dag vores daglige brød. Forlad os vores skyld, som også vi forlader vores skyldnere. Og led os ikke i fristelse, men fri os fra det onde. For dit er riget, magten og æren i evighed. Amen. Please receive the Lord's blessing. Modtag Herrens velsignelse. Herren velsigne dig og bevare dig. Herren lader sit ansigt lyse over dig og være dig nådig. Han løfter sit ansigt mod dig og giver dig fred. Amen.